Here we're asked to find the root of a polynomial function f of x. Now to do that, we know we have to set the function equal to 0 and then solve for x. In this case, we have x cubed plus 3x squared minus x minus 3 equals 0. We'll solve this by factoring. To factor a four-term polynomial, we factor by grouping. Grouping the first two terms, we can see the GCF there is x squared. Factoring out an x squared, we'll have x squared times x plus 3. Now the GCF of the second two terms is 1, but since the leading coefficient is negative, we'll factor out a negative 1. And that'll leave us with an x plus 3 equals 0. Now x plus 3 is the GCF, so we'll factor that out. And then what's left, in this case, will be x squared minus 1. Now we're not quite done factoring because the factor here, x squared minus 1, is a difference of squares. So we could factor that further and we have x plus 3 times x plus 1 times x minus 1. And that's equal to 0. Now once we have it factored equal to 0, we then set each variable factor equal to 0. So either x plus 3 equals 0, or x plus 1 equals 0, or x minus 1 equals 0. And so that gives us our three roots, x equals negative 3, or x equals negative 1, or x equals 1.